Okay, we had one of you guys write in and ask us if we had put the rotors on in the wrong direction on the 64 Falcon hardtop, and the simple answer to that is no. It doesn't matter with this particular type of rotor. Some rotors it is important, and you'll need to consult the instructions on them. What's really important are these slots right here. These are the ones that actually pull air out of the rotor to help cool things off a little bit. So what you'll want to make sure of is if you have a vaning in here that calls for a certain direction, you put the rotors over the right way. But on these, it doesn't matter.